Welcome to another Arkansas Wild Man Survival. We're going to do some fishing. I got my catfish pole baited out with a big old bream. I'm bream and crappie fishing with other poles. I've got one good crappie so far and a couple big bream. Lord have me one right there. There he is. Ah, missed him. Maybe that won't slide off into the water. Let y'all see the river a little bit. There he is. Let's see if he takes it. Good bream. I'm fishing with some good old net crawlers. And I got two hooks on this setup. See what we get over here. If there's another big one waiting right there. There he is. Ah, I missed him. He got one worm. I have not had no catfish bites. I did catch a big old drum a while ago. Caught a few bass. Won't be long, them crappie will start hitting better. And I missed him again. Hit it once. There he goes. That's another good brim. Shoot, yeah. Another C-130. Had a hit as soon as it hit the water. There you go. Come on, take it. Or you wouldn't take it. Got my bait to show on. Come out of that. ain't good. Let me pause this. Okay, we're back again. Do some re-rigging. Another good brim. I like to fillet them in the, with electric fillet knife. And takes a mess of them, but boy, they're a good meal. Figured I'd catch more crappie. I got one so far. There he goes. Ah, he let go right there. Man, it's too noisy down here for me. I can't believe people come down here to camp with all this noise. Way too noisy for me. Not my idea of camping. Probably a log.
Yeah.
Little brim. We'll let that go. Yeah, I couldn't camp here for all that sound. Not good. That's like being in the city to me. Good fishing here below the dam, though. crappie should start hitting pretty soon. There's a crappie. Little on the little side though. See if we can catch his mama. Is he gonna take it? No. Right over here. Come on, take it. Act like he wanted to. Enough to get my bait though. see what we get there. Let me think of it. I got enough again. Well, I hope y'all guys enjoyed fishing with me. God bless you. And as always, thanks for watching Arkansas Wild Man Survival.